couldn't even hold a job, not steady enough for the office, not hard enough for the heart. You'd rather be writing, you know, you're going fishing with your split cane rod. You're never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job. When your grammar school days were over, it was 1917, and you did the right proper thing. You were just 18. You were never mentioned in dispatches. You never mentioned what you did or saw. You were just another keen young man in a mud and stink war. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job, not steady enough for the office, not hard enough for the heart. You'd rather be singing the Pirate King or fishing with your slip cane rod. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job. With the pips of a captain's rank and a German officer's luger and no money in the bank. Your family sent you down the coal mine to learn to be captain there, but you didn't stand it very long. All you needed the light in the air. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job, not steady enough for the office, not hard enough for the heart. You'd rather be watching the coolers fly, fishing with your split cane rod. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job. When the Second War came along, you knew what should be done. You would read a list to teach young men the booby trap and the gun. And they sent you home to Yorkshire with a crew and a Lewis gun, so you could save your seaside town from the bombers of the hut. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job, not steady enough for the office, not hard enough for the heart. You'd rather be finding the nightjar's nest or fishing with your split cane rod. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job. And my mother came to your door with a baby in her arms, and her big hurt boy just 9 years old, trying to keep her from harm. If you had been a practical man, you would have been forewarned. You would have seen that it never would work, and I would have never been reborn. Seaside town, so we moved here looking for a job. You were a storeman at the power station just before I came along. Nobody talked about how you quit, but I know that's what you did. My mother said you were a selfish man, and I was your selfish kid. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job, not steady enough for the office, not hard enough for the heart. And your Norton, it was soon gone, along with your split cane rod. You were never any good with money, couldn't even hold a job. You showed me eyebright and hedgerow, speak well and the traveler's joy. You showed